much about what others think about. I almost didn't have a thought of my own. The slightest remark would make me embark on a journey of self-doubt. But that was a while ago. This girl has got stronger. And if I knew then what I know now, I would have told myself, don't worry any longer. It's okay. A face without freckles is like a sky without the stars. Why waste a second not loving who you are? Those little imperfections make you beautiful, lovable, valuable. They show your personality inside your heart, reflecting who you are.